what these running times are. And we'll continue to revisit this issue as we look at more algorithms and soon data structures still.
Yeah, the chapter title of this segment in the video is very, very honest.
It's based on the Maury Povich meme.
Yeah, strings.
Dated, but never truer.
Is he still doing TV? Anyway, strings are a lie. And now we finally tell the truth about them.
And we talked about that some weeks ago when we deliberately introduced by the CS50's library the type def that is a string type, which doesn't really exist because, of course, it's just a char star underneath the hood. But this is, I think, interesting, right? Because we're only a few weeks into the class, but we're enough weeks into the class where it's like time to start taking off these training wheels. Because I do think we do students a disservice, ultimately, if we didn't take these training wheels off and we sort of allowed them to think throughout the duration of our use of C that, like, strings are in the language.
Right, if they were to go out later on and program in C without including the CS50 library, they would be
stuck. We don't want to hamper students in that way. And I think now it affords us an opportunity, too, to remove those training wheels, not just for the sake of removing them, but to actually now dive in deeper. Let's zoom in. Let's enhance, like, what is going on underneath the hood and use it as a genuinely interesting, stimulating, if not challenging, opportunity to discuss the underlying implementation details. Let me go ahead and use int main void, so I'm not going to worry about any command.